Assalamu alaikum guys, welcome back to my channel. And today I'm here at one of our favorite places in Greensboro, North Carolina. And today I'm here to give you guys a tour. And I'm gonna be leaving like everything, the address, name of the place, in the description down below. So whenever I do, you guys can go click on it. Everything, you have to come for yourself. If you guys have any questions, maybe down below, especially about the particles, I'll try to answer as much as I can about this place and everything like that. So yeah, hit the subscribe button too, so you guys won't miss the upcoming video on the Hershey Factory. On the Hershey Factory coming up very, very soon. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you guys won't miss any content that's gonna be getting posted like every week or so. And
these are some big apples you guys can climb in, and I'll demonstrate how to get in this. So
you first want to put your head in, or you know, just go like your legs. Now you can go ahead, and then you can go, and then you finish, you put your whole body in here. And it looks like you're trapped in here for some reason, but yeah, so this is where you can play around. You can go in every single one of them, and yeah, that's really it. These letters, you can say them as your ABCs, and you can also read them. It says the letter C brought to you by Ed and Emily Kitchen in memory of Compton White. So I think he was like the producer of that show, so that's why they put the letter C right here. And there's like all around the park, there's about, I think, like all from A to Z on like what letter this is for. So like there's grows vegetables. That's why you see all these carrots, tomatoes, pears, and there's fresh ingredients in there, and there's some outside of here. And this is all to help kids learn on how to grow and their ABCs and everything like that. And yeah, so let's see. This is a maze from bushes, and I'm gonna try getting out from here. So I believe this is the beginning and the end is down there. So I'm gonna go. Thank you.
garden. This is the part where you can overlook the whole area. And spends time here, and this is like where the first thing you see whenever you enter, whenever like you know coming from the park. And now you guys could see like the overview of the whole park, and it's beauty. You guys could also see the visitor center, the area we just were in. If you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe with the bell icon on, and please share this as much as you can. And my goal by the new year is to hit 1,000 subscribers, and when I do, I am gonna be the most happiest kid on earth. And please share this with all your friends, family, doesn't care, just share it to everybody you know. And it would mean the world to me if I could hit my sub goal by the end of